Good evening, everybody. Thank you for coming to the opening reception of youth across 23.5 degrees north, Chen Cheng-Po and his journey across borders.
Of North American Taiwan Studies Association Wisconsin chapter. So it's our great pleasure today to work with TUSO, Taiwanese undergrad student organization, to bring Chen Cheng-Po's artwork to the United States and host the first exhibition here in Madison, Wisconsin. Chen Cheng-Po is a great artist who began his career in the Japanese ruling era of Taiwan. In his paintings, he incorporated impressionism techniques, traditional Chinese ink painting styles, and local Taiwanese color throughout his journey from Taiwan to Tokyo to Shanghai and his returning to Taiwan. Unfortunately, he died in 1947 due to two two-day incidents. The exhibition starts today and lasts until April 22nd. 50 paintings are exhibited here at Red Gym, just right outside. And another 27 paintings are at Madison Senior Center.
Let's welcome to stage our very first VIP speaker, Yicheng Wang and Leona Su.
So my name is Leona, and I'm right now a PhD student in mass communications, and I was a co-founder and also the first president of NATSA-WIC. I have to say I'm very excited to see this because Madison is the first city who actually started the first city in North America to see Chen Cheng-Po's artwork. When I was helping with NASA annual conference, and I had a chance to actually talk to Chen Cheng-Po. And then I was actually helping him to get a bus ticket to Chicago. So we were chatting along the way, and then he was talking about the Asia exhibition. So he mentioned the artwork has been promoted to China, Japan, and then like lots of cities in Taiwan. And I was saying, it will be wonderful if Madison will be the city to actually go to see this, all the great artwork here. And I thought I was just like, popping out the idea, and I didn't really think he's going to give me a very positive feedback, but he actually did. So he said, yes, why not? So,
他有三个选项，其中一个是凤梨切片，然后一个是向日葵，对对对，然后还有三个，然后我就问这个陈总说，他觉得这是什么？然后他不跟我开玩笑说，身为他长孙子，我都不知道，但是在大家的眼里看到的东西，你们觉得他是什么？就是曾经过最后一幅画玉山居。 玉山积雪，他跟我们讲说，陈振波老伯在知道陈振波先生被枪决的时候，他就赶快的去跟很多人联络，然后去把他的那些作品都收集回来。我们今天才有这个机会看到他很多的作品。Okay,
now let's welcome our next speaker, the director of UW-Madison Center for East Asian Studies, Director Dennis.
I think it's a terrific chance to introduce Taiwanese culture and history. Before the reception, I took a quick look at the paintings, and I think there's going to be a lot to talk about with students, and as well as faculty and staff who will be interested in this.
Next, let's welcome Deputy Director Liu from Taiwan Academy, to travel all the way from Houston, Texas.
So on behalf of Taiwan Academy in Houston, the Ministry of Culture, the Republic of China, Taiwan, I would like to pass my special thanks. And without your effort, this exhibition wouldn't be made possible.
My name is Wen Wang. I'm the Council Office of Taipei Economic and Cultural Office in Chicago. My office has been working with the East Asia Center of the UW-Madison in different projects to try to promote in Taiwan. And I believe UW-Madison is the perfect place to start this wonderful exhibition.
Let's welcome Dr. Yu, Chair of UW-Madison Dance Department.
This is just the beginning for this tour, because we know now we do have this painting, and we will have more time to make plan to how can we show all this plan in North America, not just in Madison. I also just overheard that we do have a guest from Chicago. Actually, they say that on April 18th, there will be a group of Chicago Taiwanese Association members, about 47 of them, they will take a bus or carpool all the way come to see this exhibition. So it's wonderful to hear that.
Good evening, everyone. This guide will be your travel with you in 20 minutes, and I'm your guide today. I'm Annie. In this guide tour, I will first talk about Chen Cheng-Po's life and give you a brief introduction of Taiwanese history. Hopefully, this will give you a different appreciation of Chen Cheng-Po's art.